What is going on, guys? This is Joss here, and today we are here to head off to Sydney FC's first home game of the season against the Wellington Phoenix, and this is going to be a fucking awesome game because it is the return of the champions. We obviously won the league last year, and we're back home, not Cogra, not Allianz, but Leichhardt, which was my favorite ground last year. And if we win, we can set up a probably top of the table clash against West Sydney next weekend in the third round Sydney derby. So I am dead excited to go watch this game, to hopefully be part of a good atmosphere, and to hopefully see Sydney FC get the win. So yeah, let's head off to Leichhardt Oval. Should be a good game, should be a good atmosphere. I mean, maybe it won't be, but let's just head off and see how it is. But yeah, let's go.
want you to know I'm singing till I die. Every time we score, I get this feeling. And every time we win, I swear I can fly. Can't you feel my heart beat slow? I want you to know, I'm singing till I die. Come on and make some noise. Sha la 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 la. We are the Sydney boys. Sha la 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 la. Come on and make some noise. Oh fuck, here comes the keeper. You fucking wanker! Boo! We're a family! We owe it all to you. Forever sing for Sydney. Forever will be true. And we owe it all to you. Our famous boys in blue. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole, ole. Ole, ole, ole. Sydney, can you stay?
And we're a family,
and we owe it all to you. Forever sing for Sydney, forever will be true. And we owe it all to you. Scum, ole, ole, fuck you, Western Sydney scum, ole.
He's got shit there, but we don't care. Ryan Grant. He's got shit there, but we don't care. Ryan Grant. Hey, just gentlemen, probably. Thank you all so much for watching. Fuck me. That was a retardedly tight game, but we got the win. And I'm so fucking happy for that. That was a fucking mental night. Like, it's not the best night in the Cove or any of that shit. But I really did enjoy just being there and chanting for 90 minutes. And getting the win was just such a good feeling going into the derby. So, thank you all so much for watching. I will see you guys next time I make a video. And other than that, see ya.